Hi everyone, Luis Perez here with a quick tutorial for accessibility. And today I am really excited to talk about the latest update to Book Creator for iPad. This is already one of my favorite apps for content creation in the classroom. It gives both teachers and students the ability to easily create ebooks that can be opened with the iBooks app. And in the latest update to version 2.7, you can now add accessibility descriptions for the images in these books. So that makes those books accessible to a wide range of learners. So let's take a look at this new feature in action. I'm going to open Book Creator for iPad, and then I'm going to tap on the plus at the bottom to create a new book. And I'm going to choose for this demonstration just the portrait layout here. And the first thing I want to do is add my image. I'm going to tap the plus in the upper right hand corner. I'm going to choose photos and then go into my camera roll, and I already have an image that I want to add here. Of course, you can resize the image, you can move it around and use the guides to align it. And so let's take a look now at how to add the accessibility description. So I'm going to select the image by tapping on it so that I see the handles around it. Then I'm going to tap the icon that has the eye on it. And then right underneath where the preview or the thumbnail is, you'll see an accessibility field. And so in here, you'll add your accessibility description. So this is a short description of what the image represents. It's not its exact appearance, but rather what's the key information that somebody who can't see the screen would need to get from this image. So I'm just going to add a quick description here. Then tap done. And then I can dismiss the popover just by tapping anywhere on the page. So now let's preview this in iBooks with VoiceOver. I'm going to tap on the action button in the upper right hand corner. I'm going to choose open in iBooks. And now I can go in, turn on VoiceOver, and I'll do this with an accessibility shortcut that I've already set up in my settings. I'm going to triple click the home button and choose VoiceOver from my accessibility options.
VoiceOver on, iBooks, hibiscus flower, image.
And now if I move my finger over that image, I will hear the description spoken out loud.
Hibiscus flower.
So again, this is making that content that a student with a visual disability would not be able to see. It's making the content a lot more accessible to them. And so it really gets us closer to that idea of books that work for everyone. I hope you've enjoyed the tutorial, and I'll talk to you soon.